6 crushed sodas you can only get in Newfoundland. Despite having only about 1.5% of Canada's population, Newfoundland and Labrador has a surprisingly large amount of exclusive food and drink items. Appreciated by Newfoundlanders for decades, the Crush soda brand offers Newfoundland soft drink flavors that aren't available elsewhere in the country. Why? This phenomenon may have some connection to a large portion of Newfoundlanders being loyal to Pepsi, the distributor of Crush in Canada. One internet post suggests that the preference stems from a union dispute in the 1980s that caused Coca-Cola to lay off its production staff in St. John's. Eventually, the plant closed altogether, leaving Pepsi as the only soft drink distributor in Newfoundland. Some of these flavors can be found in various specialty stores in Canada, especially areas with large populations of Newfoundlanders. It's possible to order most online too, but the shipping charges are a killer. As far as readily available retail distribution goes, these are only in Newfoundland soft drinks. Crush Pineapple. Crush Pineapple is perhaps the favorite of Newfoundland soft drink lovers. Its popularity here is well documented, and it's the top-selling item at St. John's International Airport. Crush's national website did have pineapple listed as a limited-time summer flavor for 2019 across Canada, but that has since ended. So once again, Crush Pineapple is only available in Newfoundland in 355ml cans and both 591ml and 2-liter bottles. Crush Lime. Along with orange and pineapple, Crush Lime was one of the first three Crush flavors sold in Newfoundland. That means it's been around for about 50 years. You can get it in 355ml cans and both 591ml and 2-liter bottles. Crush Clear Cream Soda. Crush Cream Soda is available pink across the nation, but here, it's clear. We cheated a bit with this entry because Quebec usually has the clear version too. It's available in 355ml cans and both 591ml and 2-liter bottles. Crush Diet Cream Soda. The only Diet Crush offering in the rest of Canada is orange, but here you can get Diet Cream Soda. Unlike the regular Crush Cream Soda in Newfoundland, the diet version is pink. It used to be available in cans too, but is only in 2-liter bottles now. Crush Birch Beer. Other flavors may have been available elsewhere throughout history, especially in other countries, but Crush Birch Beer has only ever lived in Newfoundland. Available in 355ml cans and 591ml bottles, this is one that most Newfoundlanders certainly take pride in and know is exclusive to their home. It tastes very similar to root beer, but is actually pink. We also created Newfoundland's very own cocktail with it. Crush Blue Raspberry. Crush Blue Raspberry seemed to be short-lived. It was available in 591ml bottles in Newfoundland, then got the limited-time treatment nationwide. In November 2019, it seemed that Crush Blue Raspberry was being phased out and was no longer available as of 2020. Let us know in the comments which of these Crush flavors you've tried, which one's your favorite, and if you've seen them for sale elsewhere in Canada outside of Newfoundland.